Now, second test with AC dimmer with MOSFET transistor here. Original schematic is from Elector, but now I found this schematic at Open Electronics and it's tableless. Here is a octocoupler who protect the Arduino on the computer if it's connected to the computer. Here is a rectifier with 4 diode. Here is a sketch adapted from Arduino fading example basic, but I made some change. Now I see a step from 0 to 255 maximum. And reverse from maximum to minimum to 0. If I change time between steps. Is an example from net. Yes, but I want more fast. Look. Yes, and now I will change to 1 second on the steps. Value steps more or less step. Now I will open the serial monitor. Maximum degree at 0 is off. Now repeat. I think classical control with zero detect is more is best loop. But same this record detecting is best than this, but work nice.